Okay. Yeah. I like it. It feels good.
Yep, 10 a.m. And I'm realizing I'm about to do this all again. So I get out of bed, grab my books and a pen, headed to astrology, leaving Earth on the rag. 49 cent Jimmy John bread, allowing me to save my money just to party instead. Yeah, Bacardi and bread, Rhino already dead. On Wednesday night we do it right, wake up and do it again. I make my ass go to class, strolling on the grass, backpack strapped, always passing back facts on the napkins, tilted down flat rim, getting every answer right up on the section of the matching. After class, pop the mag, find a chill spot to pack Vesuvius, so I'm fluent on the track, then I hit the sack. Hear a jazz like the Rat Pack. Dreams of hi-hats and rat-a-tat-tat. I like that, yeah, I like that. Add scratching and action, some music I can snap at. Saying peace to the weak, hearing beats in my sleep. Feet tapping up and down, yeah, as I catch a couple of these.
I'm out of life, living life,
yeah,
good.
That's the way we live life.
Out of life, living life like a
shirt.
That's the way we live life.
Around 10 p.m. and I'm realizing we're about to do this all again. So I throw down a five before the Friday flies by. About to buy a couple bottles, pre-gaming with just the guys. Getting high, taking my time, looking fly with the fly tie, about to fly by. Sitting a mile high, bringing style to the skyline all the time. Here comes the weekend, filled with lots of drinking. From experience, this is where my liver weakens. Plus on top of that, add a whole bunch of chiefin'. Mixing chemicals, chemistry is what we're teaching. Featuring 1138 all season. Posting up deep, digging the ladies sitting next to us. Right of us, left of us, I'll be ambidextrous. When I step in the room, panties hit the ground. I guess when I dress up, all the ladies dress down. And even with the same pristine routine, I find myself exploring a weaving out of dreams. And even though I do the same damn things, it's the people making the pattern, making it worth standing.
Yeah, that's the way we live.